I'm back here with the Minecraft Pocket Edition video. So I did upload a video tonight. Two videos today. Today I have another seed review for you guys. This one is called probably one of the weirdest seeds of episode. A friend told me it. And it's called a super pig. Super pig just like that. It's actually a weird seed. It's a village seed. Let me get out of first posting. You can make a survival seed with this bird you spawn right here. I believe that the village should be okay. Yeah, it's right here. And you can see right this seed. You can see it right now. Look at this village seed. Oh my. Laggy too. So if you try survival seeds on this seed, you already have almost mostly all the stuff. Oh, they're breeding. Villager breeding! Villager breeding. You can see this is the seed is so weird. I think that's like supposed to be a little a mini ravine. That's a choke. But look right here. Look at this. And up here, this seed has a blacksmith right here. But there's something so special I think about this blacksmith. Like this guy right here, he's trapped in here. But also over here, it's a mine shaft. That's what I thought was so awesome. This is a mine shaft connected to this right here. And in this chest, we have some iron and stuff. This would be a really good survival seed. Like, it's so weird because how the seeds just spawn on top of the mountain inside of them, too. Nothing in here? We have a well right here. That's how you know it's a village, by counting the wells. We have a chunk right here. Not priest, not inside. We have some stuff right here. Just an empty house. Ooh, we have a... Sometimes the village spawns like this. I can hear a zombie. It's not good. I believe down here is like a spawner should be, somewhere like that. Yeah, it should be like a spawner down here. You can actually spark this cave. I'm not really gonna miss my whole time trying to find a spawner. Believe that somewhere around here there's a mine shaft, you can find it too. This cave is so humongous, it's got villagers down here. It got some gardens over here, a lot of them too. You can gather so much food. You have food, and look, that's weird how it goes down like that. This super pig seed is a weird seed. I think this seed only works. I think you'll get the village if for Android only. Anyway, guys, you can check this seed out all by yourself. It's another seed showcase for you guys. See, in this episode 2 of the seed showcase. I see you guys next time. Please like, comment, subscribe, and I see you guys next time. Next one. Peace out.